a logical puzzle which is mostly asked in interviews. Can you crack this one? Welcome to Brain Gym series, and let's see whether you can kickstart your lazy day with this hourglass puzzle. You have two hourglasses, one empties in 7 minutes, the other one empties in 4 minutes. How can you use these two hourglasses to measure exactly 9 minutes? Do you think you can crack this puzzle? Pause the video and think of a solution. So friends, did you figure it out what would be the solution? If not, keep watching the video. Start both the hourglasses at the same time. After 4 minutes, the 4 minute hourglass will be empty, so start again the 4 minute hourglass. At 7 minutes, 4 minute hourglass is left with 1 minute and 7 minute hourglass runs out, so start again the 7 minute hourglass. At 8 minutes, 4 minute hourglass runs out and 7 minute hourglass is left with 6 minutes and 1 minute in the opposite end. Now here we flip the 7 minute hourglass with 1 minute above and let it run out. At 9 minutes, 7 minute hourglass becomes empty from the above side. And this is how, my dear friends, we measure 9 minutes using 4 minute hourglass and 7 minute hourglass. So my dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this puzzle. If you want me to make more such puzzle, do subscribe to my channel, do hit like to this video and do share it with your friends. Till then, take care. I'll see you in my next video.